My favorite show that I ever did at Barrack was when I was in 7th grade, we did Legally Blonde. It was the first show I was ever involved with in the high school, and I did the lighting for the show. I remember my two favorite parts were getting to do the firework scene and during the confetti at the very end of the show.
My favorite was when I was Joseph in 6th grade and put on the Technicolor Dreamcoat. I felt like I was on top of the world at that moment, and I had my best friends alongside of me as well.
While acting in the show Clue, I fell off a chair and had to be dragged off of the stage.
My favorite show, 100%, was freshman year when we did Hello Dolly, and I was a waiter in the ensemble with all my friends.
Scene is because of the energy and the growth that you see. When we first started rehearsing for that scene, it was the first bunch of rehearsals that we had, and we were all freshmen at the time, so we were very inexperienced and we didn't know what we were doing. And it's very fun for me to look back at it years later and see how much growth we had even in those few months and how much we've grown now.
Favorite scene is from my first show, The Sound of Music. The first scene I was in, I was playing Kurt Von Trapp, and one of the other members of the drama department, David Treatman, was playing Friedrich, and we were supposed to be playing a game of chess. And I was very little, and it was my first time putting on a show, so I didn't really understand what was going on for part of the time, but he sort of helped me learn how to act.
Drama department has definitely taught me a lot about patience, time management, for one thing. I have had to get better at managing when I do my homework, and how to work with other people and give constructive criticism.
I would say the thing that everyone has to learn being in the department is you have to learn how to work with a team.
Practice makes perfect.
I've learned both how to be a leader and to work as a part of a team. I've had to learn to organize, how to delegate, and how to have a vision that comes together.
You have nerves while you're on stage. You just need to have fun in order to get rid of them.
No matter how unprepared you feel during the week of dress rehearsal, or even the day of the show, it always miraculously comes together.
In first grade or kindergarten, I don't remember which, I saw my brother in Willy Wonka Jr., and I saw him perform as like, I want to be doing that.
A place to hang out together and work with and get better acquainted with other people who I would not have necessarily spoken to or worked with and get to create something magical together.
It has let me realize that singing and acting are two of my favorite talents and has given me an outlet to show myself to the community more.
It gives me the chance to connect with people who share my interests in the performing arts.
Giving me a great group of friends who work together as a team doing something that's fun.
A second family, we spend so much time together over the course of a single show, never mind a season or all of our collective years.
It provides such a special and inclusive community. I've always felt really supported throughout my time at Barrack, and it's given me so many opportunities not only to be a leader but to be a part of a team.